painting for me is really a part of being healthy and whole, and so it's something I have to do and have always had to do, and that's kind of why I chose it as the thing I wanted to pursue, because I knew it was the thing that I would always have to do. I randomly met this woman, Grace Bryan. She came into the store that I was working at, and we just kind of hit it off because we were both interested in textiles and fashion, and she had a business already where she was making clothes, and she needed help, and she was actually my studio mate here for a while, and we decided to start a business doing classes out of our studio, and we called that Studio 6 because we were in studio number 6, and that was in the summer of last year. We met this woman, Arielle Lev, who owned Virginia Design Collective, and we all kind of came together and we were like, we want to work together, we have similar ideas and aesthetics, and we decided to sort of merge our two businesses or projects and make them into one business, which is Trias Collaborative. So it's all kind of by chance and being around people that have similar interests. So like, you know, we tried this like open store space plus classes for 6 months, and some of those elements weren't working. So we shifted and went online with the store and turned the space into a shared workspace, and that's working. So we're leaning into that. And it might change again, but I think being flexible and being open and just responding to what is working and remembering that like the people that we have in the community at Treehouse are gonna support us is really helpful. I think we're different than anything else that's been here, and I think people are just excited to see something young and fresh and new and like trendy that isn't really happening here, and you know, a small business taking chances. So people are very supportive. They think it's cool and it's different, and yeah. I don't know, I think working with small businesses has changed how I market myself and how it has given me more confidence to engage with people. I think art is so personal, and it always has been very personal for me. I don't always necessarily make art for other people. And so to be able to like put myself out there and talk to people and say like, hey, I made this stuff, look at it, is really important to do as an artist and important for growth. And I think it's not something that comes naturally. So working with small businesses, with other women, has definitely helped me in that area. I think I got lucky in getting to go to North Cross because I really do well with small classes and individual attention. And I really thrived off of that. And like, I don't know that if I went to a larger school that I would have done as well or been as focused. And then obviously like academically, I was way ahead in school. For sure, I could tell that like immediately, which was a big advantage. I really don't have a plan. It's just, I mean, you can't have one with this kind of thing. It's so, I don't want to say unstable, but you just never know where it's going to go. So my plan is to keep painting. That's my plan.
That works.